Sidereal translations spell out chaotic events in your future. Beware.
Agreed.
Time is now. Turn back to avoid the tidal pull.
Agreed. Ready. Agreed. Here. Agreed.
Dark plants are growing in this garden. It is time for your kind to seek safer pastures.
Orders. Agreed. I'm on it. Ready, I'm on it.
Your moon is eclipsed. There are no more shadows. Only a corona that illuminates your promises to the black devotees.
Here, I'm on it. Orders agreed. Orders agreed.
Nacho, 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 Nac
I'm listening. I'm on it. Ready. Agreed. Here, done. Ready, agreed. Here, done. Orders, I'm on it. Thank you.
shows up.
I'm on it. I'm listening. Agreed. Thank you. Orders, I'm on it. Orders? I'm on it.
Thank you.
pit. Here. Agreed. Orders? I'm on it. Cue. Agreed.
Begin.
Here. Agreed. Ready. Agreed. I'm on it. Here. Done. Agreed. Orders. I'm on it. I'm on it. Done. I'm on it. Done. I'm on it. I'm on it. I'm on it.
You have returned. Again, it is. You must come to him. I am honored by your choice. Know this. Should you wish to return to this place, it may be days before I can make the journey again. Now, are you prepared?
Time. Within its swirling mists lies the knowledge of all things, past and future, endings and beginnings. It is all here, hidden from view, waiting to be revealed to those who have eyes to see. Far to the north, beyond the wind-swept peaks of the spine of the world, beyond the realms of men who call themselves civilized, dwell a people whose way of life is built upon the gift of sight. Among the tribes of the Uthgard, the visions of a shaman serve to guide his people through the fog of an uncertain future. So it was with Yoldair, elder and shaman to the tribe of the bear. For it was his visions that foretold the return of a slain king, awakened from the halls of death by a spirit consumed by vengeance. His vision carried him across the tundra to a place where men built their homes beneath an ancient oak with branches that stretched skywards to embrace the clouds. It is here that his vision showed him the faces of the strangers that would journey far across a sea of ice and snow. To the frozen north, these heroes would come, drawn into a twisted maze of shared destinies that would lead us all into the cold and terrible heart of winter.
We have arrived outside the settlement your people call Lonely Wood. of the 10 towns. It is now I must leave you, for I am not welcome. Though we journey towards the same destination, our paths are not one. From here, you must go alone. The people of this town will know the way to the camp. Travel swiftly and safely. We shall meet again when you stand before the council in the great mead hall.
Done. Agreed. I'm on it. I'm on it. Done. Agreed. Agreed. I'm on it. Agreed. I'm on it. I'm on it. Done. I'm on it. Agreed. Done. 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 I'm on it. Done.
Announce Wulfdane, blessed and guided by the spirit of Jared, once king of the tribe of the bear, now king of the tribe of the great worm, son of Fengar the fearless, slayer of the dwarven spy in single combat with a single stroke of his blade, slayer of the great bear.
Enough. Your words honor me, but they are wasted on these outlanders. They know nothing of our ways, and must surely find such thing, then perhaps at another time you shall. For now, however, I would know why you have come before me. The one known as Wulfdane died and was laid to rest. As his spirit prepared to leave the shell of his body, he had a vision. Jared, the savior of old, appeared before him. He asked that Wulfdane join with him. He said that together they could... I awoke that day. I am neither Wulfdane nor Jared, but both joined as one. It is, and through me, my people shall rule the North. What now? I want to know. I was not aware that our peoples were at war. Perhaps the fact that savages have gathered at your doorstep prompted your visit. Your people refer to us as barbarians, Outlander. Your personal view hardly outweighs the view of the Ten Town. With respect, an interesting word for an Outlander to use. Is this the same respect shown to us when our peoples have known of each other for centuries, Outlander? When the Ten Towns decided to settle here, room for all? Your civilization has spread. Here in the North, the land remained pure. Until your people discovered the... What new discovery will lead your people? No. There will be no room for my people here. We have no interest in treaties or in setting limits. Instead, we will take... So you say, Outlander. But you know nothing of what you... One only needs to look at a map to see the truth of my words. Our tribe... Now, we cannot travel south beyond Kelvin's Cairn without your leave. Fully gift us with what is rightfully ours to begin with? Why should we accept such a proposal? Well said, Outlander. Would trade suffice? No. We are a simple people, with nothing that you would find of value. Cultural ties, perhaps? No. We are nomadic in nature, and cannot abide the confining cities in which you thrive. Spiritually? No. Even now, our most holy site, Jared's Stone, is denied to us. We worship Tempas, not Tempus. Your people have even gone so far as to change his name and deny us even that. So you feel names and titles have no value, Outlander? To us, a name defines us as a people and carries with it honor and respect. Yet you would dare to make light of it, even when a god's name is concerned. If I believed you to be a delegate of the Ten Towns that you claim to be, then we could come to terms. However, you are not what you seem. Look at you. Are armor and blades the trappings of a diplomat? It is more likely that you are an assassin, sent to slay me. Just like the last, I questioned the assassin before he died, Outlander. The Council of the Ten Towns paid him, specifically the... Then you're a spy sent by the Ten Towns to learn.
Stay your hand, mighty Wulfdane. These strangers bear our people no malice. I know this, for it was I who bade them to appear before this council.
I see. Tell me, Yoldare, why would you do such a thing?
Their coming was foretold by a vision. I have been to the other side, Great King. The spirit. If Tempus has called these strangers to us, then surely we cannot dishonor ourselves by slaying them within the hallow.
Very well. If it is the will of Tempus, then I will hear more of it. Tell me of your vision, Yoldare. Why are these outlanders among our people?
I do not know. The vision was unclear as to what purpose they must serve, but it must...
Unclear? You dare to stand before me, speak the will of Tempus, and yet you are unclear? As how can you wear the mantle of a shaman if his voice does not ring true throughout your... I will hear nothing more from you, Yoldare. You, from this day forward, you shall be exiled to the burial isle. Contemplate your failure until you join with our ancestors. As for these outlanders, I will not contest even the flawed vision of a shaman. If it is the will of Tempus that...
Done.
I'm on it. Agreed. Done.
Here. Agreed. Order's done. I'm listening. I'm on it.
Thank you.
I'm on it.
Agreed. I'm Lisa Dunn. Done.
I'm on it.